So far, okay naman. Okay yung tournament. You know, okay naman yung accommodations at saka yung reception dito. Coming from the World Cup naman kasi. So parang seamless na ngayon ang ano ng Qatar football. Yung pag-host nila. I'll be here until the 26th. Kasi babalik ako ng Pilipinas. And then I'll be back for on the 6th February. Yeah, for the semifinals and finals na. Well, first of all, you know, I was fortunate to be at the helm of the Philippine football during the time that we qualified for the World Cup in the women's. We also qualified for the Asian Cup in 2019. So, parang, you know, it was an opportunity. It was, I'm thankful for that opportunity to serve the PFF during those times. And, of course, maraming challenges din, you know. Hindi naman lahat yung smooth ang pagpapatakbo, may mga problema din, but at the end of the day na susolusyon naman sa tulong ng mga stakeholders ng football sa Philippines. So I'm very happy that I had their support when I was there. So yun ang pinakaimportante, support ng fans, ng lahat ng stakeholders sa football. Sabi nga ng iba, parang historical nga, di ba? So, ang nga sabi ko, I'm fortunate that I was there during those moments, no? Yung ano namin noon, yung after nung qualification noon sa Nepal, when we barely beat Nepal, we decided, sabi ko nga dun sa team manager si Jeff Cheng, who has really supported the Philippine women's team. Sabi ko, Jeff, kailangan natin siguro ng bagong coaching staff. Maghanap tayong talagang parang, hindi naman tayo mapapaya sa Asian Cup. Kasi we qualified for the Asian Cup. Sabi ko, mahirap na yung mga kalaban doon. So, baka mamaya, tatamba lang tayo doon. So, we changed the coaching staff and we prepared the team. And we were fortunate that we qualified for the World Cup when we beat Chinese Taipei in penalties. No? So, parang, it was a dream come true for the Philippines, you know. Hindi namin kalain na makakarating tayo sa World Cup, whether in men's or women's, but we made it in the Women's World Cup. So and then beating the host New Zealand was something else also. Parang ng balahibo dun sa sa tinding balahibo dun sa Wellington. We were there singing the national anthem, tapos lahat ng mga Filipinos, they were so happy. And we would like to thank the support of all the Filipinos in New Zealand that time. Pinupuno ng mga Pilipinos ang stadium that time, yeah. Well, we have a new leadership in the Philippine football. We have a new president. But the new president naman is working with me, hand in hand, to really promote also football. And I'm acting as an ambassador now for Philippine football. And I have established so many contacts here in the Middle East. And as a matter of fact, they will be trying to help also our league, you know. Hopefully, in terms of helping us in our infrastructure, baka matutuloy din. Ngayon, medyo bumaba yung natin sa men's, but we have a new team manager, Freddy Gonzalez. He used to play football also for the national team. Actually, he played professional football in Vietnam. And he's passionate also about football. And his uncle is the owner of Soler, so baka naman supporteran tayo ng Soler ni Mr. Razon. And we're preparing the team actually. Akala ko nga pupunta siya rito, but last minute hindi na siya natuloy to watch the game, sabi niya sa finals. And semifinals, finals, he'll be coming here. So we are optimistic that something can be done again for the men's team. Sa women's team naman, tuloy-tuloy yung preparation natin. Andiyan pa naman si Mr. Cheng na tumutulong. And hopefully, yung under-17 women's natin, mag-qualify tayo sa World Cup. We qualified for the Asian Cup, pero inantay pa namin kung kailan yung draw, no? Doon sa, dapat sa Indonesia, sa April. But we're preparing also the team for that Asian Cup under-17. Hopefully, sana makapasok ulit tayo sa World Cup. Pre-prepare naman ng bagong leadership ang teams natin. As a matter of fact, yung bagong team manager, para talagang tuloy-tuloy din ang suporta sa ating men's team, no? So, Of course, we're preparing. Sabi ko nga, dapat mag-qualify kami sa 2027 Asian Cup sa Saudi Arabia. Kasi sabi nga ng mga taga-Saudi sa akin, you have to qualify because there are 1 million Filipinos in Saudi. So, yun ang inano natin. Tuloy-tuloy ang preparation natin for that. And tuloy din naman ang sa women's, ano natin, sa women's team. And hopefully, we can qualify for the next World Cup in 2027. It will be decided naman kung saan by sa May na ito, no? It's either Brazil, US, or yung bid ng tatlong nation, Canada, Belgium, Germany, and Netherlands. So, tuloy ang ano natin, ang pangarap natin na makapasok ulit tayo sa World Cup